morning, respected Principal Sir, Teacher 12 and FND FN. It's me, Professor, in front of you to deliver a short presentation on the topic of role of sports in our life. Sports plays an important role in our life in many ways. Sports help us to improve heart health, reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease, and help prevent diarrhea. They also help us to lose our weight, strengthen our muscle and bone, and help improve our breathing. Sports can help us reduce anxiety and stress and improve our concentration and memory. Sport can be useful for us to meet new person and build social connection through clubs and teams. Sports can develop skills like communication, negotiation, and conflict management. They can also help us to learn about team management, fair play, and leadership. Sports can unite countries and help shape social values and morale. Sports can bring happiness and joy in the life of individuals. Sports, last but not the least, I want to say that not only education plays a role in our life, but sports also plays an important role in our human life, as it promotes physical and mental well-being, fosters social connection, promotes useful life skills, and contributes personal and community development. Thank you, Rabbi. Nice day.